Hello, my friend. We were having a very nice conversation earlier, and you have the coolest first name I think I've ever heard. Tell us your name.
It's working.
Come on.
It's working.
Come on. What's your name?
Chrisias Whitehair.
And Chrisias, how old are you?
I'm 5 years old.
That's incredible. And where do you live?
Salt Choppy, Florida.
Okay. Now, I've got a very important question for you. What would you do with $1 million if you won?
I would share it with poor people and homeless people and everybody in this whole world.
Oh, yeah.
That is very sweet. With the little bit left over, what would you buy yourself?
I would buy 200 bags of slime and squishy toys.
200?
I love how you can make it fart in your hands, the slime.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I love that too.
You are so sweet. Now, how many years have you been learning to play the drums?
Since I was 1, 2, and 3.
What?
No!
You know, my son also plays the drums. I think being a drummer is the coolest thing in the world.
Yes.
No more questions. You just have the best time of your life, okay?
Thank you.
I saw him backstage stretching.
Yeah, he's ready.
He's so cute. He's so tiny.
So tiny.
Bless him.
Is he sitting or standing?
I can't tell.
How did that feel? Did that feel good?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, Simon. Howie, let me go to you first.
Were you standing or sitting?
Standing.
No!
Do you feel like you did good?
Yes, sir.
No, you did great.
Thank you.
Yes.
I have to say, you're better than most adults that are trying to do this, young man. I can't believe you're only 5 years old. I want to know, do you train every day to be that good?
Yes, ma'am.
Well, it shows because you're very, very good.
It's good.
I love that. I can tell that you're enjoying it. And you're so good at it, and you're so handsome also.
Thank you.
Howie, when you said he was great, I am going to disagree. because I think he was brilliant.
Yes.
Genuinely.
Oh, yeah.
Your timing was unbelievable. Your showmanship was unbelievable. And you're doing something, most importantly, I can tell you love. And you know what? Being a great drummer means you are the coolest person on the planet right now.
Thank you.
Yay! You know that. I think I know where this is going to go. Howie?
Yes.
Heidi?
Yes.
Sophia?
Yes.
Okay. 4 yeses. Yes.
Thank you.
Watching on YouTube, your inspirations. Who inspired you?
One is Adam Jones from Tool. Also, Gary Holt, who's the guitarist of Exodus and Slayer.
Well, I think you just picked yourself up in viral moment.
Thank you so much.
Heidi!
I think you are absolutely incredible. Also, that you're that gutsy. Everyone in this room really loved what you just did. You should be very, very proud of yourself.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I was about your age when I tried to learn the guitar. It is one of the most difficult instruments in the world, so I gave up. Actually, my teacher gave up on me.
Oh, no!
You know what I love about this audition? We just weren't expecting this. You were so shy, and you're 10, and then you turned into, like, this rock goddess. And, you know, that is, I believe now, the beginning of a career, which I always say, make noise amongst the noise, and you just did that.
Thank you so much. It's been so much.
Maya, we're going to start voting. I'm going to give you your first yes, Simon.
You know it's a yes.
Heidi.
Third yes.
Holly.
4 yeses.
Whoa.
Here we go, here we go, here we go.